This is too good. Ooh, player DK. This is exciting. This is the AWOL Ike. I love the double jump there on by a player. So bold. That up, you should kill? Yeah. First stock over to player. Ooh, but AWOL gets the second stock with the up. That was really loud in that wrapper. Ooh. AWOL, no. Oh, and Armin is through for the punch. Another punch. These double jump back onto stage like aerials and punch. Just so bold, I don't think AWOL is expecting it. AWOL does clean that up. I love how player is gonna kill it there. Oh! Caught him with that. Great timing on play. So that's game one. Moving on to game two here. Shortly. Game two, we got player switching to the Luigi. I have a hunch.
3, 2, 1, go!
I wonder if player's just playing random. Oh, he gets the misfire to get out of the trouble there. Good, good. That new trailer back, they're gonna do it. At the ledge like that, I guess they're gonna do it. Ooh! This is the invincibility there. Forward smasher. And it just hits the rock off of me. I think this matchup's definitely a lot better for Ike. Just having the big aerials to kind of wall Luigi out. And I'm not sure how practiced player's Luigi combo game is. I don't know if he's got the zero deaths down or what, but he's only gone for not many grabs. Not many grabs this game. Smart counter from AWOL. That basically covered the misfire. Doesn't connect on the up beat. Dives to up tilt. Kind of went straight up. I don't know if that was the best DI. Another whiff up beat, but times a forward smash doesn't kill though. Oh no. Hey, well, you better not lose this. Uh-oh. He forward threw. Forward throw dash tag. He's good. He's good. Interesting. Today's a DK day. Today is a DK day. Player's DK is sauce, Alex, game one. But, player Luigi game two. Wonder what character he's gonna go in this game three now. Wait, you beat SS Jason? No! Player Link now. I wonder if he's just going down the line. That's my hunch now. He's just going down the line. He just skipped Mario. Three, two, one, go! Ooh, he's a forward smash though. He's not gonna live that. I don't know if that air dodge was intentional or what, but yeah. They wall up a clean stock here. Looking to expand on it. Link is not a character I thought we would see out of a player, but neither were DK and Luigi, but. Yeah, player going for a lot of these smash tech reads. It's kind of just the thing that you do when you don't know the character very well. You try to rely more on like reads and stuff like that. Gets dash tech there and dies. I don't feel great about player's chances here. But there's a chance. Starting to use the projectiles a little more, which I think you have to in this matchup. Trying to box Ike is really hard, because he outspaces so well. Down air. It worked. barely out of range of that up. A forward tilt? I'm just gonna do it. I didn't think that would kill. But yeah, that's 2-1 for AWOL over player. Player going a myriad of characters.